Days after the ceasefire violation in the Karen sector, Pakistan has for the very first time obstructed the construction of a model village, in fact, near the frontier town of Karen. They are saying that it violates the terms of the 2003 ceasefire agreement with India.
This has happened today. I have not received any message yet. I am in Tangdar presently at Karen. But SHO has given a wireless message. I have received a wireless message that Pakistanis, the army, showed the banners to stop the work. Basically, we have announced work in Government. We have declared that in Karen village as model village. We have released 2.45 lakh rupees for construction of school building, library, park, some other constructions are going on. All constructions are going on the bank of the Nala that Kishan Ganga River. Basically, we have no reports yet. I only received a wireless message only. I will see what happened. Basically, somebody told me our side used some machines. Maybe they may have objected to these machines, etc. We'll see.